win for Chiefs was against Platinum Stars in October, followed by two goalless draws. To add salt to the wound, the Soweto club lost 2-0 to log leaders SuperSport United this past Wednesday. Having missed out on the MTN 8 and the Telkom knockout, Chiefs are left only with the league and the NetBank Cup to salvage some pride.
Maybe we are in crisis, but I can't complain of their work. They worked very hard, and result will come for sure. Even Sundowns and Pirates, they were in crisis, and now we could see that they get results.
Early pace setters SuperSport, who are still undefeated after 12 matches, will visit defending champions Orlando Pirates tomorrow evening.
After getting the 3 points, you know, it's a little bit of confidence boosted to us on our league form. And obviously, we're coming up against a team this weekend that's on top of the log, and we're 10 points behind them.
With our team, we believe in winning the smaller games and drawing the bigger games. Where the win comes, you know, it's a bonus.
SuperSport have conceded just 6 goals this season and scored 24 times in the process. Sfiso Ramara, SABC News.